Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Oh, he just died.
Lockdown. Disengaged.
Okay.
Lazarus service elevator now opening. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
G instead of F.
There
was just two of them.
Disengaged.
Sod it. Get me out of here. But enough of this level. I don't want to see it again. Oh, and it was the end as well. That was annoying. That was very annoying. I should have actually done a save and exit, then I could go and do some of the trials, but never mind. Lazarus Lab.
You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
Wow, that's just freaky. I will take the help.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied his return. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission. For he is the only one who can stand against them.
Hello. Okay.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve any questions or concerns on the initiative to weaponize the demons. Report to the chapel at 1400 hours. Please save your word before attending.
Oh wow, it's an explosive healing grenade. Okay. Splat. 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 My arm. Ow. Hi, Pinky. Tink, it done gone bust. Oh, wow, that's gonna sting slightly. Yeah, yeah.
Demon presence at top safe level. Lockdown in effect.
Oh, there's a haste there. Okay. Sort of, kind of-ish computer. Uh-huh. Want me to go up there? Okay. Ah, hello. Okay then.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Right then. Where was I? Yes. Got the ammo? I didn't use any of that ammo. Never mind. That I did.
Volunteers are currently needed for the UAC's exciting new revenue research program. Expand your potential, experience something new, and go beyond mere mortal limitations. See Jessica and human resources to find out if you qualify.
Well,
Olivia activated the hell wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
I like the sound of micro-missiles. Let's see what happens. I like it. Thank you. What? I kicked him down the hallway, not straight into the wall. Dagnabbit.
Volunteers are currently needed for the BBC's exciting new resident research program.
Olivia activated the hell wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
Okay, that burns through a lot of ammo quite quickly. I got a laser beam too, mate. Shuts him up.
Demonic presence at heart safe level.
Another room. Okay. He was too cocky. Okay. Whoa. What the? Can let me, don't get me stuck on them. Okay, right. That's that weapon. That one? Yeah, I need the burst cannon. This cannon's just going to make this easier. Really? You know what? What the hell was that one? Variety is the spice of death. Different glory kills. Okay. What? Where the fuck did you just come out?